3 p.m. at 1 William Street, a snap media call.
G'day.
After days of pressure, the Premier declares his commitment to a national probe into the troubled CFMEU.
There is no place in those unions for illegal activity, for underworld links, for thuggery, and that's what we want to see stamped out.
A few kilometres away at Red Hill, the Prime Minister on the front foot too.
We see wrongdoing and we have acted.
In Canberra, Industrial Relations Minister Tony Burke appointing an administrator to the organisation's national arm after allegations of corruption in Victoria and New South Wales.
The toughest action that can be taken is to appoint an administrator.
This organisation, the CFMEU, is corrupt. And it needs to be deregistered.
It would be a gift to the worst elements, and I have no intention of going down that path.
The CFMEU's Queensland branch accusing the Prime Minister of unleashing the gates of hell as he scrambles to shield his mates from scrutiny about links to the criminal underworld. As strikes continued outside Queensland sites, including Labor's multi-billion dollar Cross River Rail.
The Fair Work Commission's general manager has been appointed as the independent administrator, while the AFP will investigate any allegations of criminality along with state police.
This is a monsoon that has been occurring for 10 years in Queensland with CFMEU, thuggery, bullying behaviour and intimidatory behaviour on workplaces.
As a political storm brews, Rachel Baxter, 7 News.